Some common problems with refrigeration systems include: the compressor won't start. Compressor starts, but then stops immediately. Compressor starts and stops frequently, referred to as short cycling. Compressor runs continuously. System runs but doesn't provide adequate cooling. System is noisy. Evaporator is heavily iced. Compressor discharge temperature is high. And high power consumption. It is beyond the scope of this module to cover all of these problems and their possible causes.